everybody, I am Preeti, you're watching Boldsky. Some people tend to be more prone to greasy hair than others. Just like me, you can see my hair is so greasy and oily today. This can be a result of the scalp that produces oils, the hair product that we choose, the environment and the lifestyle choice that we make. No matter what the cause for greasy hair, we all agree on one thing, that nobody wants it. So today I am going to show you 3 easy hacks how to get rid of this greasy and oily hair without even washing your hair, without even shampooing. So come, let's watch it. The first hack involves baby powder. The second hack involves blotting papers or tissue papers. And the third hack involves hand sanitizer. Now you can see how greasy and oily my hair has become today. Take some baby powder and start rubbing on your scalp very gently. Make partitions and apply the baby powder. Just give a gentle massage. You can give a gentle massage all over your scalp. Baby powder will absorb that oily thing on your scalp. Start rubbing your scalp using blotting paper or tissue paper. Start rubbing your scalp using tissue papers. Make partitions and repeat the same procedure. Tissue paper will absorb oil and dirt from your hair, and you can see how good my hair has become now. Take some hand sanitizer. Just give a gentle massage to your scalp. Hand sanitizer will absorb the oil and dirt from your scalp.
When you are running late or not in a mood to wash your hair or style your hair, these 3 easy hacks will definitely save you, just like how I sorted my hair today using these 3 easy hacks. And I must tell you what not to do with your hair to avoid getting greasy and oily hair. Do not apply conditioner to your roots. You have to apply conditioner to the bottom quarter of your hair. You don't need to apply conditioner to your roots, because the hair near the roots will be moisturized by the natural oil just after 2 hours of shampooing. You do not need to apply conditioner again to moisture your hair. It will make your hair more greasy and oily. Do not play with your hairs always. Your fingers have natural oil and you can pick up grease from food or touching things around you. So do not play with your hairs and make it more greasy. Do not wash your hair with hot water. The hot water can stimulate the glands to produce more oil in your hair. So wash your hair with cold water or lukewarm water. Do not wash your hair every day. You might think washing hair every day will make you grease free, but it can actually make it worse. If you wash your hair too often, it will encourage your body to produce more oil just it got replaced by the wash. So do not wash it every day. Twice or thrice is totally fine. So take care of your hair, ladies, because it is one of the greatest assets that women has got. Thank you so much for watching our video. See you all.